I'm Luke Bourgeois, Director of Performance at Voyager Tennis Academy. Our Voyager Tennis Academy McDonald College program is an integrated tennis and academic program. Our coaching team at Olympic Park is one of the strongest in the country. We have a team of high-performance coaches who specialise in elite player development. They have a proven track record of success from development through to international juniors through to professional players.
At the college, we're quite determined to provide pathways for our students. For the tennis students, that pathway is a U.S. college education and hopefully a scholarship along the way.
Our tennis program is unique because all the needs are provided to our students. Our students have up to 18 hours of training per week, which is 75% more time on court than other options. We also have international students. With our partners at McDonald College, we have boarding, which provides the opportunity for kids to come across to Australia and experience our way, our philosophy, our culture, along with our tournament pathway, which is internationally recognised.
I'd like to talk about one particular student, Michael Zhang. So Michael joined us in year 10. He came from a selective school. He was our school captain by year 12. And then Michael ended up graduating with an ATAR of 99.8. And he's now studying at Harvard University.
If I was to sum up my experience at McDonald College and Voyager, I'd have to say three words would be challenging, rewarding, and a lot of fun.
If your child wants to pursue tennis to any level, I think it's the best program in Sydney by far, which is amazing.
I think Voyager Tennis Academy has the best coaches and amazing tennis facilities, including indoor tennis courts, which is great if it rains. And I feel very special and proud of representing the Blue Army Voyager Tennis Academy in front of my peers.
The cost of our program is comparative to other private schools. With the additional benefits of our time on court, all our additional programs from our sports psychology to our strength and conditioning programs, which all allow our kids to become world class.
So the Precision Athletica Tennis Program working with the Voyager Tennis is really about two key things, which is injury prevention and athletic performance. So what we do, we get the players to come in and do a screen where we highlight the weaknesses and strengths of their body, give them the exercises to work on that. And we also provide the strength training of things, which is to make sure they're really physical and get that body that's really right for the modern game of tennis.
The McDonald's Voyager Program is one of its kind in Australia because of the dynamic coaches, the fact that it's linked to a school so children can complete their schooling, and the fact that the kids can play tennis every day. It's a no-brainer.
For parents considering our program, it allows your child to pursue their dreams as well as providing the reassurance that they're in a safe environment where they're getting a great education, and it's going to provide some great life skills as well as the opportunity to get a university education.